Shit, I hate when you're submissive. Passive aggressive when we're texting, I feel the distance. I look around at peers that surround me, these niggas tripping. I like the money makes a difference, but don't make you different. Start realizing a couple places I could take it. I wanna get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I wanna take it deeper than money, pussy vacation. And influence a generation that's lacking the patience. I've been talking about my dad, speaking of lack of patience. Just keep my old man getting back to business. We been talking about the future and time that we when the bottle down, girl, that nigga's a couple cookies. We might have white paper, just something to focus. We ain't talking about you and our couple of moves. These scratch it out like a couple of grown-ups. You a flower child, beautiful child up in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66 and a favorite line that hit me with is, who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone? You don't even know what you want from love anymore. I search for something I'm missing and disappear when I'm bored. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy, huh?
I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you? What are you? What are you so afraid of? But you cannot take love.
Thinking about Texas back when Porsche used to work at Treasures. A further back than that before I had the Houston leverage. When I got summer on Michael Kors with my mama's debit. A week of tempered flexing, I'll never forget it. Cause that night I played her three songs. Then we got to talking about something we disagreed on. Then she start telling me how I'd never be as big as Trey Song. Boy, was she wrong. That was just negative energy for me to feed off. Therapeutic, blowing money. And Macy's mark to the muses, that was not the music. I could tell it was sincere when I just wanna prove it. All that I needed was Courtney was impeached. Always been feeling like she was complete. I see a gauge to be married with some commitment. I mean, we're going through some shit, but that isn't. I talk in the parking lot, that's girl, I feel it all planned out, I guess. The vision, the true consequences of my decisions. You find out how I'm living, I just want to forgive it. Seems like you don't want this love. It's hard for you. What qualities was I looking for? Who for? Better for you than a boy, huh?
I love me. I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me.
Yourself.